This was after she saw off Maria O'Brien in the semifinals, and for the Japanese ace, she sees it as playing finally how she can. "I think I finally played how I can," said Suzuki, including the World Masters. "This is my fourth time I've played on the big stage, and my plan was within 4 years to win one." Click here for more information about the 2019 BDO Lakeside World Championship. Mikuru Suzuki, one step closer to achieving her goal, after reaching BDO final.